activating our wizard tarot within us. Okay. Okay. Top of the deck, we have the Hierophant. All right. In this particular deck, we have to activate that. Getting like a professor vibe from here, right? I'm also getting like a scholar, right? This is someone that is an expert in formulas. When it comes to forbidden knowledge, right? On the bottom, we have the Seven of Swords. Someone that knows how to strategize, that knows how to learn, a quick learner I'm getting from here. Someone that, like, knows where to get information from. All right, I'm getting, like, an individual that knows how to get information from other realms that other individuals don't have the ability to do so, right? All right, very interesting. Let's continue. I'm also getting the Tower, a Destroyer. This is someone that know, like a demolisher, right? I'm also getting like someone that knows how to build, right? You know how like when you are involved in construction and whatnot as a contractor or whatever the case may be, they also like, they tear shit apart, but then they build it up, right? With like new, right? When they just want to have like a new a motherfucking house just to build it right, you know. With the Ace of Wands, right? Yeah, a very powerful manifester, right? Someone that is very fiery, spicy, but very magnetic. This is a person that knows how to attract, how to demand, and how to command also. All right, let's see. What else do we got? Someone that forms, like, covenants, cults, societies, organizations, right? Yeah. All right. Let's see. Someone that knows, like, everything they need to do with paganism, Wicca, Druidy, you know, all those types of different magical ceremonies and rituals from all over the world, an expert in it. Mm-hmm. Wizard, warlock, witch, high priestess, hierophant. Ascended master, right? Shadow worker, light worker, you guys know. All right, so with the moon here, wow, you see that? Those two towers? All right, like, I'm getting like someone that is an expert in black magic, necromancy. Like clairaudient abilities, psychic abilities. Someone that knows how to use the planets to their benefit. Okay, see. A strong connection with the medieval times, with Gothic structures. Also a strong connection with cathedrals, mansions, castles and palaces. Royal lineage with the Queen of Cups here. Yeah. Royalty, regal. Also a warrior. A spiritual hitman, right? A professional one. Nazis had them, and in every war tactic, there's always that connection with psychics. Law enforcement uses them undercover, right? Because we're spiritual law enforcers and spiritual judges, right? We know how to use magic for that. So see, with the devil, it confirms it, right? See? The ability to use multicolor magic, right, to our advantage, and transmute energy. Also, with the death card, see, we know how to activate the demon and the angelic being within us, right? Yeah, see, with the magician as well. A powerful alchemist. A biochemistry or chemist major. Oh, for those of us that have dragon energy, nobody can outrank us, right? When it comes to magic, that's right. That's a strictly VIP type of society right there. We're talking about the real deal type of shit, right? Okay, two cups. Mm-hmm. You see how it's like the ability to activate the library inside of us? The forbidden school, we're part of the forbidden school, right? Only special individuals with supernatural abilities are, you know, part of it. So I'm getting like fraternity, sorority. Type of shit, you know, sorority. I said sorority. Sorority type of vibes here, you know what I'm saying? Like the best of the best. Honorals and, you know, valedictorians and stuff like that. Ten of Pentacles, yeah. It's a legacy of magical individuals, a divine bloodline, activated with dark bloodline as well. Definitely. Vampiric bloodline is also, right? I'm also getting fairy bloodline. There we go. Warlock, definitely warlock and wizard vibes here. Yeah, the Holy Grail. Right? The original covenant with the high priestess, right? The 13 holy tribes. If you know, you know. Take me to the promised land. Four of Pentacles, yeah. Only that's like strictly VIP. This is like spiritual elites. Spiritual socialites also, and like a combination of cosmic, galactic, royal, divine, and also like a connection with the underworld, of course, since the demons are related to angelic beings and stuff. I'm getting like a connection to different realms, right? Yeah, north, south, east, west, center, under, and up, right? The heavens. Yeah, but see, the doors are closed. Strictly VIP here, right? Very exclusive, right? Yeah. Very, very strictly exclusive energy here. And that's what we need to activate it.